name is Gina Orr, and I'm the Chief Philanthropy Officer of Sun Health Foundation. Thank you for joining us. I love to tell the Sun Health story because it is rich and robust in history and philanthropy. You see, it was about 50 years ago that a group of residents in Sun City came together to form what was going to become the Sun Health Foundation. They passed the hat to raise money to support superior health care in the West Valley, because at the time, there was nothing besides Grand Avenue in the West Valley. This group was so successful in their mission that they opened Boswell Hospital in 1970, the Del Webb Hospital in 1988, and a whole series of other services during that time. We had the Sun Health Research Institute, the Sun Health School of Nursing, Meals on Wheels, two hospice residences, and the Sun Health Auxiliary, which boasted 4,000 members who volunteered in our hospitals and beyond. By partnering with Banner Health, we were the exclusive fundraising partner for Boswell and Webb, nothing else in the Banner system. That allowed us then to go back to the future and launch our community health and wellness programs. We again have a lot of community ed classes around nutrition and diabetes and Tai Chi and movement and fall prevention. We also have community health programs such as Care Transitions, Memory Navigator, and other programs that are very helpful in the community. So with that, I want to welcome you to the Sun Health family and hope that we'll have a chance to meet in person. Thanks very much.